book of Revelation, chapter 7, verses 16 and 17. Yes, sir. They shall hunger no more, neither shall they thirst anymore. Preach, preacher, for God so wiped away. Yes, sir. Every tear from their eyes. Get ready for the revolution. Come on, what you say now?
Yo, what they do? It's your boy Bash, which you already know. It's Easter Sunday. Where we going?
Going to church.
Yeah. Am I going the right way?
Yeah.
Early in the morning. Well, late because she had to put on lotion.
Yeah. I can't go out without lotion.
You cooking dinner today? No? Why not? Why not? Hey, my sister's cooking dinner tonight. So if y'all want some dinner, y'all come through.
All troubles gonna pass away.
This is coming, coming, revolution coming. Yes, it's coming, revolution coming, coming. Yo, what they do, your boy Batch, what you already know. Happy Easter Sunday to you and to yours. We're walking here. See my sister in the background?
Hi.
I'm hungry and thirsty. Thirst is real. So is the hunger.
Declaring the word of the Lord.
Oh yeah, she gonna cook. We just gotta
go grab some chicken and some macaroni and cheese.
She's sleeping right now. But she gonna cook. Get your fade ready. You feel me? Come on now, I'm gonna give you that uptown fade.
Put this little camera down. These people think that I go get $50 haircuts.
Come on now.
Beverly Hills, dog.
He's gonna look like it. I'm gonna give you the uptown
can't
fade.
Tell everybody my secrets, dog.
You wanna cut too?
Oh, you cutting hair?
I'm cutting hair.
You can't cut now.
I'm about to give him an uptown fade.
I cut on that.
Dude. You good? About to get this uptown fade, bro. Welcome to Batch's Barbershop. First customer. I mean, 100th customer. I have him sit down in the chair right there. I open up my bag of tricks.
Try to get me up with that LeBron, dog.
I got you, dog. Don't worry.
Don't take it, bro.
I got you.
I like to turn the top.
Bro.
Come on, bro.
You rested.
Come on, dog. Come on, bro. That's too dangerous.
Dog. I'm multi-talented. Go on, dog.
What's going on, bro?
You want the uptown fade?
Nah, dog. You give me the one all the way around. You know what I'm saying?
Come on, now. You want your sideburns to point around? How you want your sideburns?
Nah, bro, I don't need.
What about the back? How you want the back tapered down?
I don't need nothing tapered. You know what I'm saying?
You want me to trim the beard a little bit?
Nah, bro.
It takes about the beard.
Everything you want to do, don't do.
Let me let the fans see the before and after. Y'all see the before, and then y'all go tune in for the after. Let's see what the judges say. You feel me? How you looking, dog?
Nice little job, dog.
Give me that low boy. Give me that low boy. You say you can do the sideburns, right?
Yeah, I can do the sideburns. Not bad, bro. Not bad at all. You know what I'm saying? Nice, real low. You know what I'm saying? Look clean. You know, once I clean all this up, you know how I do.
You know what I'm saying?
Not bad, bro.
You know what I'm saying? So anybody come down to the King Batch Barbershop, you get it in. Prices start at $50, so I'll let you, boy.